It is reported that the woman was traveling on the Western Bypass when rocks emerged from nowhere, hitting her car and shattered the vehicle windows. Due to panic, the victim stopped to assess what happened, and to her surprise, three May robbers emerged from the bushes with the intention to rob her and stabbed her on the arm. Fortunately, a passerby who happens to be a member of a neighborhood watch who was driving behind her observed the situation and fired three warning shots, and with the Public Against Crime Namibia came to the victim's rescue. Apart from damage done to the car, no properties were stolen. No arrest has been made so far. Last year, an employee of NAMPOWER was killed by a rock which was thrown by unknown people on the Western Bypass under the same bridge near Rocky Crest. The police are warning motorists not to stop when such incidents happen.